I'd probably do the same thing for my children.
A father saves his daughter from a dangerous rip current moments before being swept away himself.
Oh yeah, I mean, it's pretty strong.
What you need to know to stay safe if you find yourself caught in a rip current.
And that's not a game.
A woman's message to teenagers after they peppered her truck with paintballs.
It's not right. I see it all the time.
A popular social media site is about to start calling you out if you're being a bully online.
And we are on Barry Watch. We've been tracking this area in the Gulf of Mexico. It actually started in Georgia since Sunday, and now we are watching it slowly develop. But it's still not named. It's still not a tropical depression. What it's called is a potential tropical cyclone. And what that allows the National Hurricane Center to do, even though it's not formed yet, it will within the next 24 to 48 hours. And now we can put watches and warnings up along the coastline so no one is caught off guard. The winds are about 30 miles per hour, gusting up to 40, so it still has some strengthening to go before it becomes a tropical depression. But this could intensify pretty fast and well as it heads into Saturday morning. We could be talking about a Category 1 hurricane, but the cone is very wide. There's still a lot of uncertainty with this, but what we do know is watches and warnings are in place. We now have a hurricane watch in place and also tropical